In this tutorial, we will be covering how to set up prefill for bulk sign template in Cynority using your CSV file. Before proceeding, please ensure that you have completed the first two steps of creating a bulk sign template. You can find the tutorial for those steps in the description below. Now that you have created your bulk sign template, uploaded your file, and added your tags, you are ready to begin. Start by renaming any tags that you want to be prefilled. Simply select the tag, and then click on the gear icon above the tag to access the settings. You can then rename the tag to something easily recognizable, such as Name1 or Title1. Next, set up your basic CSV file. For this tutorial, we will be using Google Sheets, but you can also use Excel following the same process. Cynority provides a proper basic template, which you can download by selecting sample.csv file in the Recipients menu. You can then open the downloaded file in Excel or import it into a blank Google Sheet. If you are starting from scratch, in the first row of the first column, write name and then email beside it in the second column. Once you have the basic format for the CSV file, create a column for each tag that you want to prefill. Make sure the column header matches the name you assigned to the corresponding tag. Then fill out the information for each recipient in their respective rows. Under the columns designated for prefilling, whatever you enter in the column for the specific tag will be automatically filled out when that recipient receives the document. Once you've completed the file, save and export it as a CSV file. You are now ready to proceed to the final step of the bulk sign tutorial. Congratulations on successfully prefilling your bulk sign template. For more information on additional features or other tutorials, please refer to Cynority's online knowledge base.